Ways, like I said this morning, you know, I've been here for less than 24 hours, and I really thought, you know, we fight back tonight. They start very strong. They shot the ball extremely well tonight, and just in the end, you know, they're a good team. We make stops in the third quarter, and that was the game. For me, I mean, conditioning-wise, I felt good. You know, still a little rusty, but I'm sure that, you know, another few days, you know, I'll be in good shape.
How did you feel as far as being a facilitator and getting, you threw lob passes, you got guys with the ball quick in the possession. How did you feel as a facilitator tonight?
That's my job. You know, I'm a true point guard, and we have a lot of talent in this team. So, you know, it's fun for me, and it's easy for me to play with good players. And you know, I'm really looking forward to keep learning and keep adjusting. And that's it. You know, we move forward tomorrow, another game. We need to learn from today and then win tomorrow.